It's really a great honor for me to introduce our next musical act, Sevika Kirtan.
Thank you. I'm very excited to be here. And I just want to start off by letting you know a little bit about what we're doing. So the practice of kirtan is a participatory practice. And we can participate in many ways by calling the names of the divine. So what we're going to be doing up here is we're going to be calling the names of the divine in the language of Sanskrit, which is the most ancient language there is. And I invite you to participate either by just listening to the sounds of the mantra and allowing the resonance to vibrate through you, or you might even repeat the sounds back in your head. And another way, my favorite way, is to respond and to sing back with us. So the lovely singer here, Beth, who's come all the way from Cleveland, is going to be leading the response vocal. So I'm gonna sing a line and she's gonna sing a line. And Jim Feist here is gonna play tablas and Johnny Russo is gonna accompany us with the flute. Om Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshvaraha, Guru Sakshat Paramaha, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. I hope that all of the vibrations that we're creating here on stage and in this park and in the city and all through the internet are creating peace and love in the world. Thank you for joining us. So for our first chant, I'm going to invite you to just say the sound of Om with us. You might check in with your breath and see if you're breathing at all. Allow yourself to exhale. Inhaling for Om with us. Join in as you'd like as we invoke Ganesha. Ganesha is the elephant god, and he's often brought into our awareness when we're first starting a project, something new, to remove any challenges that might present themselves in front of us so we can walk easily through them. Ganapataye Om. Shiva. Shiva is another Hindu god, often known as the destroyer. And Shiva comes into our lives when things need to change. Sometimes change is good. So the words to this one, if you'd like to join us, are Shiva, 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 Shambho. Hara, 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 Shambho. And then there's one other part, Mahadeva, Shambho. We're just calling on the great spirit of Shiva and welcoming change into our lives. Shiva, 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 Shambho. Hara, 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 Shambho.
Shila, Shila, Jambo. Hara, 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 Jambo.
Take a moment to feel into your heart, feel into your body. Notice what's happening. Notice if there's any shifts or any new connectivity between you and the divine, or you and the people around you, between you and us up here. That's what the practice of kirtan is all about. Is gonna play a little harmonium for us. I'm gonna play some guitar. Right now, I'm working on my first kirtan album. And this song is going to be on the album. So if anybody is interested in getting on the mail list to get some more information about the coming release of this, I encourage you to do that. And there's a little table over here. I guess it's like an aqua green color. And there's a mail list on that. Okay. So this one might have a familiar part. So feel free to join us again, just like the last one. Yeah, that'd be great. Could I get a little more guitar in the monitor? That's great.
Sai, Om Sai, Shri.
So we also do kirtans here in Cincinnati, where we all join together in more of a contained space. And I I'd love to have you come and join us for those. Another way you can find out about those is going to sevikakirtan.com, or you can sign up for the mail list over on the table over there. We're going to be playing at Bhakti Fest Midwest, where it's a similar event to this in Madison, Wisconsin, just after the 4th of July. And you can contact me for more information, or there's some flyers over there too. So this next one is Love is the Law of the Universe. And in Sanskrit, we're going to be singing together, chanting together, Om Namo Vasudevaya.
Thank you.
Love is the law of the universe. This is about our last one. So this one's a very playful chant. Hanuman is one that holds Sita and Ram in his heart. So he's the one that helps us to bring the left and the right together, the male and the female. Every opposite that you can think of. Ah. Sevika Kirtan this afternoon. We're going to seal in all the energy that we've generated with a closing, very, very short chant. For joining us. Namaste.
Om Shanti. Thank you, Sevika Kirtan. Thank you so much. Let's hear it again. Sevika Kirtan.